out the behind the scenes. Canelo Alvarez Media Day. Canelo is here. Pizza Pack House of Boxing in San Diego. Westside Boxing in the house. What's up, gentlemen? I've always been around Canelo from day one. Yeah, Media Day at their gym. Now we're here. All reporters have a lot of questions for Canelo. First team, Chavez Jr. May 6th. You won't want to miss it. You excited about the fight?
Of course I am.
Who you got winning?
I think Canelo's going to win.
Why?
He looks a little bit sharper, and Chavez kind of lacks dedication sometimes.
All right, we'll see. May 6th will be big. Right now, after the there's Canelo. A lot of the same questions again and again and again. What can I tell you? This is the biggest fight of the year. Canelo Chavez Jr., you won't want to miss it. Fireworks, Chavez Jr., one of the biggest names in the sport. So is Canelo. It is a huge, huge fight. Lots of interest. Come on, you see that. Stay tuned for YesDudesReporting.com. I'm Malik Sekbek reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Sekbek.